Hi, my name is Harold Lovin with Vex Hybrids. I'm a regional business manager working in the state of Illinois and Iowa and Missouri and Indiana. And Vex is brand new to Iowa. Last February, Vex announced that they were going to be moving into the state of Iowa, they are the fastest growing seed company in the country, largest family-owned seed company as well. And so the opportunity was here to move further west. Their core belief is that they kind of grow from the core, if you will. And so from Atlanta, Indiana, they've expanded from the last 77 years, I believe it is now, from their home base, just 30 miles north of Indianapolis. They've moved into Illinois. And 5 years ago, they were as far as Peoria, Illinois, and decided to expand from there. Within that five-year time frame, things went really well, and so the decision was made again in February to expand into Iowa. Tremendous opportunity here. A lot of the cultural environment that's here in Iowa is very similar to Indiana. We've been welcomed very well. We purchased a facility in Marshalltown, Iowa to help develop our infrastructure to service our customers and our dealers. And we have two corn breeders in Marshalltown, Iowa at a facility there north of town that we started working with them and announced in February that we would begin corn breeding this year there at the Marshalltown facility. Since then, August 1st, we announced a purchase of another facility in Mount Pleasant, Iowa from a corn production standpoint, again to have both corn production as well as research represented here in the state of Iowa and beyond. And so that again is there designed to help service our customers and our dealers as well. We have no corn production today in Iowa. Our intent is that obviously we will begin looking at corn production for this next year. We'll also be looking to the future to do some soybean production in Iowa. We are obviously hiring sales folks as we speak. We're also expanding our dealer network to support our sales efforts here, which is our way to go to market, if you will, to our customers. Some of the differences about Vex in terms of our go-to-market strategy is that whether you're talking to the president of the company or the vice president of the company, Sonny or Scott Beck, everyone all the way to the folks that are in the office and the front counter, the sales folks, in the morning we get up with one thought in mind, and that is how do we help our customers become more successful. And so with that, we certainly all are unified in terms of our direction and who we serve in terms of taking care of our business, if you will. And it's just really about helping our customer become more successful. www.vex.com, vexhybrids.com. They can also call us over in Atlanta, Indiana, in any way, shape, or form through a sales representative or a dealer.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.